21-inch wing span, weighs about 32 pounds. It's got the big old Kawasaki engine in it. And it'll come by with a high-speed pass with a P-40. First flight of the P-40 was made in 1935, and there were 13,000 of these aircraft first. So.
Might not be a Piper Cub up there. That might be a Taylor E2 Cub. Probably with a 60, and it's got a 100-inch wingspan on it. It weighs about 100 pounds. There's a nice aileron roll by coming in on time and landing very nicely. We got Joel Wolcha from Bohemia, New York.
Okay, here we've got a 50 special.
gosh. Unbelievable.
And you have
Thank you. said the balance is way in.
Thank you.
Anybody else? Last raffle of the day.